Hello, friends. This is Ron Deering coming to you from my home office in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. I want to talk to you today about how to get your new blog post out in front of hundreds of thousands of viewers and readers with a push of a button almost instantly after you publish it. If that's something that would excite you, please stay tuned because we'll be right back. Welcome back. I read a blog post today by a young lady, Michelle Shaeffer, who's really an incredible blogging person, and she does a great job. But she had an article she posted quite a long time ago about how to blast or how to just get your new blog post almost instantly in front of thousands or hundreds of thousands of readers. And I started reading through this and thought, what an incredible idea. This is just something that just makes sense. I don't know about you, but I'm involved with a number of Facebook groups, and we share and comment and do things like that all the time, every day, in fact, when we write a new blog. And this would be the perfect community to do this with. And there's really three parts to it. And I'm going to share these three parts with it, and then I'm going to stop this and do a tutorial on how to use the second part of this system or this new, I don't know what you would call it. It's a system, this community sharing system. So the first thing is you have to have Twitter. If you don't have a Twitter account, it's real easy. Sign up for free. Get yourself a Twitter account. My Twitter account is twitter.com/Ron Deering. Easy as that. The second thing is a free program online called twitterfeed.com. Now, you can use Hootsuite and some others, but I found twitterfeed.com is just so simple and straightforward that that's what I'm going to use, and that's what I'm going to teach on here. And the last thing, number three, is a community of people that share the same likes or share the same ideas and maybe businesses as you do yourself, that would be willing to tit for tat share your tweets, tweet your blog posts while you tweet theirs. So the whole concept of this is to put in automation your RSS feed into the twitterfeed.com system. So that every time, and what this system does is whenever you post a new blog, Twitter feed picks it up and immediately sends it out to your Twitter. Okay, so it goes out to your post. What I can do then is I can take, for instance, my mentor and good friend Ray Higdon, I can take his Twitter feed, put that into Twitter feed, his RSS feed, and put that into twitterfeed.com, and every time he post a new blog, it automatically feeds to either my Facebook, my Twitter, wherever I want. There's a number of different places you can put it. What I would recommend is putting it on Twitter. And it immediately goes out there. Boom, it's there. What a great way to do it. Now you get, 10 maybe to 20 other people. You share theirs, they share yours. Every time you publish a new blog, it automatically gets sent to their Twitter feed. Some people I know have, 20, 30, 40,000 followers, hundreds of thousands of followers that immediately see that blog post that you just put out there. So it's a great system. It's a great community system way for everybody to help each other and share and get your blog post out there and get your branding out there and get your presence out there with no cost and a push of a button. So stay tuned. When I come back, the second half of this is going to be a little tutorial on how to set up Twitter feed and how to make this work. So we'll be right back. Okay, so let's talk about twitterfeed.com. This is a free site. It's a great way to take what's called an RSS feed. This is the feed from your blog or from anybody's blog and pump it out to social media, either Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, LinkedIn, so forth. It looks like they've got Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn maybe, and something else. But so it's a free sign up. So I'm going to kind of go through this. I've already signed up. Once you sign up, you'll get an email that will ask you to confirm it. You click on that, and that's all there is to it. So I'm going to go ahead and sign in down here. I'm kind of give you an idea. I've set up two. One, I've set up my own RSS feed, and I'm going to show you what that RSS feed looks like. If we come up here, if I go to rondeering.com/feed, and it's going to show you this is what an RSS feed looks like. It's just basically some, it's not HTML, it's XML, and it's just every time you put a new blog out, it just keeps adding to it and adding to it and adding to it. So what I've done is I've added my own, and I've added Ray Higdon's, obviously. So every time he does a new post, it automatically hits my feed, comes in here, it senses that it knows that it was a new post, and you can go in here and say view all, and right now it hasn't hit one, but when it does, it would show up. So let's go through, once you've got to this point, let's go through and just create a new feed so you can see how it's done. So this is going to be based on the fact that earlier in this video we talked about how we can, as a community, share our feeds. So I got a hold of Linda Kenny, one of my friends in the UK right now, is off somewhere else, but and I'm going to use her feed as an example. And what would happen is she would go into her Twitter feed, set up a Twitter feed account, and she would create a new feed for me at rondeering.com/feed. And I would create a feed for her. And then every time either one of us does a blog, it would then go out to our respective feeds. So you start developing this community that is automatically sharing Twitter feeds back and forth every time a blog is. It's all automatic push button. So go ahead. I'm going to create a new feed by clicking here. And I'm going to call this feed Linda Kenny. And I know that her blog is lindaknonline.com. And I'm just going to add the feed because I know it's a WordPress. Then I'm going to go over here where it says test RSS feed, and I'm going to test it. And it's going to make sure that it can go out there and parse out that XML code and pick up the feeds and pick up the blogs and so forth. And it comes back and says, yes. I don't even touch the advanced settings. I just go to continue to step two. And here you can see you can post that out to Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn. I'm not sure what AppNet is, but I'm just going to say Twitter. I've already authenticated my Twitter account. If you haven't, you would have to click and authorize it in Twitter to connect with Twitter feed. So I can just go here and say, yes, do this one. Again, I don't touch anything here. I say create service. Okay, once the service is created, you'll see this service created successfully here. And all you do is go down here to all done. Okay, congratulations, you have successfully configured a feed named Linda Kenny. Go to dashboard, and you can see now that I've got three feeds in here, and I can say view all. It's still checking, and there. That's all you do. That's all you have to do. Now, she would go through the same thing and add mine, and now between the two of us, every time we put a blog out there, just automatically goes out to Twitter and puts a tweet out there saying, hey, Ron Deering or Linda Kenny or Ray Higdon have put a new blog out there. So I hope this has been helpful. I'm trying to get a community together of maybe 10 to 20 people that want to do that, and I hope we can connect and put this together. It's going to help us all. So you have a great day, and God bless.